Hi, boys and girls. Do you know what it means to vote? When people vote, they make an important choice. What if your family couldn't decide what to eat for dinner? What could you do? Take a vote to choose a dish. What if your basketball team needs a new captain? What could you do? Take a vote! As a citizen, voting is very important. Grown-ups, who are 18 and older, vote when it is time to choose new leaders for a community. This could be the mayor of a city, or the governor of a state. Citizens even vote for the President of the United States. Let's see what happens when people vote. On election day, citizens go to a special place, like a library or a school gym, to vote for leaders in their community. Inside, there are many voting booths. These booths help people keep their votes private. Voters select their choices on a ballot and put it in the ballot box. Some voting booths have special computers instead of ballot boxes. After all the votes have been counted, a new leader is chosen. Let's review. When people vote, they make important choices. Citizens vote for leaders such as mayors, governors, and presidents. Election day is a special day for voting. Voters select their choices on a ballot and place it in a ballot box. The votes are counted, and a new leader is chosen. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.
Good morning, boys and girls. This is an important day in our country. It's election day. Voting is an important responsibility of being a good citizen. Today we're going to learn about the process of voting. You're about to watch videos about two characters who want to run for president, Clifford and Otto. Yes, for fun, you might notice they're dogs. Listen carefully to what each candidate says and what they do. You'll be choosing who you think will be the best dog for the job.
Vote! Democracy in the house, in the city! Vote, vote, vote!
Raise up your hands and
vote, vote, vote!
You better take a stand
in. Vote, vote, vote!
You can make a game plan.
Vote, vote, vote!
The future is in your hands.
Woo-hoo!
Back in the day, we had kings and queens. Yeah. We had to beg them if we wanted anything. A dictator doesn't get elected, that's autocracy.
The people are in charge, yeah, let's hear it for democracy.
Your beliefs really matter, it's important to express them.
Vote, vote, voting is the best way to profess them.
If nobody votes, then a few will decide. Speak your mind with your vote,
yeah.
Do it nationwide.
Around the nation! Vote, vote, vote!
Raise up your hands and
vote, vote, vote!
You better take a stand
yeah.
in.
Vote, vote, vote!
You can make the game plan.
Vote, vote, vote!
The future is in your hands.
Vote, vote, vote!
Raise up your hands and
vote, vote, vote!
You better take a stand
yeah.
in.
Vote, vote, vote!
You can make the game plan.
Vote, vote, vote!
The future is in your hands.
It's in your hands.
You can vote for the government when you turn 18, but before that, you can still vote for other things. Class president or your favorite TV show.
What's eat for lunch or the greatest sports pros?
Your voice can be heard, all you gotta do is use it. Tell a politician what you think.
I bet they'll listen to it.
Kids these days have a lot to say,
and the world of tomorrow is created today.
Do you have a point of view? Yo, who's repping it? Do you see my vote dance? Yeah, I'm high stepping it.
Do you wanna be the one who didn't speak up?
What new ideas will you dream up? Did you ever think, hey, who made that rule? Voting is democracy's most powerful tool.
Yeah. Read about the issues and choose a favorite candidate.
Hey, you may be a kid, but I know that you can handle it.
Vote, vote, vote.
Raise up your hands, man.
Vote, vote, vote.
You better take a stand in.
Vote, vote, vote.
You can make the game plan.
Vote, vote, vote.
Yeah, the future is in your hands.
Yeah. Who's gonna vote?
Me. That's who.
What we gonna vote?
It's the right thing to do.
What we gonna vote?
Every time we get a chance.
After you vote.
Do the democracy dance.
Who's gonna vote?
vote, vote. Raise up your hands,
okay.
In.
Vote, vote, vote.
You better take a stand,
yeah.
In.
Vote, vote, vote.
You can make the game play.
Vote, vote, vote.
The future is in your own hands.
Who's gonna vote?
Now you've seen and listened to what each candidate stands for. What did you notice that each candidate did or said that would make a difference to you? Now it's time to exercise your right to vote. Thanks for being a good citizen. We'll be voting using our Google form, wearing our proud I Voted stickers, and finding out this afternoon who our school chose as our best president.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this life.